Question. Which of the following is the correct SI unit for pressure? A. Joule. B. Pascal. C. Newton meter. D. Newton per meter. Pressure is defined as the force exerted over a particular area, also known as newtons per meter squared. Pascal is another name for newtons per meter squared. So our answer is B. Pascal.